This time, I replaced all the wandering trader sound effects in the game with my own. And here is the result.